What's up, y'all? As most of you already know, my name is Rodrigo Gonzalez, and I am running for 8th grade student president. I believe y'all should vote for me because I say we need more honest and loyal people on this campus. I can assure you that I would add any dope things to the campus, like a vending machine in the quad or a contact football sport like most of y'all would like. But the one thing that I could assure you guys and promise you guys is that I will make a better experience for every 6th, 7th, and 8th grader attending this campus. Last of all, I know what it feels like to be profiled in a room with people that judge you the way you talk, the way you look, and the way you dress. Thank y'all for watching. Don't forget, vote for Brazil Gonzalez for 8th grade student president on October 8th.
Hey guys, I'm Cleese Curtis. Some of you may know me, but if you don't, I hope you guys will give me the chance to show you who I am by nominating me 8th grade president. I believe I am a promising president because I will make sure staff from middle school will not become boring and also make sure your education can also succeed. There are many ways to have fun at school, my main one being is sports. I will try to have our sports team start sooner if you guys have something to look forward to when you come to school. I will try to start more clubs based on you guys' votes and suggestions. I hope you guys take my offer into consideration and allow me to be your new 8th grade president. I will try to be everything you guys need as an 8th grade president.
Yo, what's poppin'? My name is Joshua Malika and I want to be your 8th grade president. I can't promise much, so I'll just get straight to the point. If you vote for president, I promise to be responsible, honest, fair, and most of all, I'll be all ears. So vote for me for 8th grade president. You won't regret it.
Rise and shine, Spartans. My name is Christopher Vasquez, and I'll be your gift for today. Today's day is October 5th. This week's character count call is the true measure of people is how they treat others who can do themselves absolutely no good. What? Want us something in red, white, and blue? The American flag.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
next daily news.
Hey there, Spartans. Miss Barry here with your Book Talk Tuesday recommend for the week. This week I'm actually recommending two books by the same author. The author's name is Kwame Alexander. So I have the first book, Crossover, then I have the second book, Booked. So these books are really interesting. They are fast reads. They are novels in verse, which is an interesting format to take, and it makes it so much better. So I'm going to read the back of the Crossover because that seems to be the most popular. Also, side note, these are brand new books that we just got in. I just unboxed them. So, Crossover. Basketball phenom Josh Bell and his twin brother are kings of the court, with crossovers that make even the toughest ballers cry. But when Jordan meets a new girl in school, the twins' bond unravels. Basketball and brotherhood intertwine to show Josh and Jordan that life doesn't come with a playbook. And sometimes it's not all about winning. If you're interested in the Crossover or books, come see me in the Spartan Library today.
What the heck are you wearing? What are you wearing?
Again, my name is Christopher Vasquez, and today's date is October 5th, 2021. This week's character count call is the true measure of people is how they treat others who can do themselves absolutely no good. Don't forget the re-league 16.